was in a librarian's journal, on top of the news, 66, 67, something like that. And it was about the slums down the street from the White House. That was my first public speech.